Tens of thousands of people are packing City Park for the 13th annual Voodoo Music Festival. And as Simney Chuen reports, police are taking extra steps to keep you safe.
With the top-notch lineup on six stages, it's music to the ears of Voodoo Festival goers.
So far, it's awesome. I just came from Bourbon Street. Drinks are good. Everything's good. It's a good time. Pretty ladies.
It's really cool. We're looking forward to getting some groups. We've been hopping back and forth, so it's kind of cool.
According to the Convention and Visitors Bureau, there will be 100,000 visits to City Park over the next 3 days. And with the crowds come increased security.
Visibility is the big thing. People feel secure when they see the police out, and they will see the police all around the Voodoo Festival.
Third District Commander Henry Dean says there will be extra uniformed officers on city time, as well as detail, and fest security to make sure the Voodoo experience doesn't get out of control. But according to Dean, the problems at Voodoo are pretty minimal.
There's always people that can't find their cars. There will be cars that will be towed. There will be cars that will be ticketed. And yes, we will arrest a few people. Every year we arrest somebody for selling copyrighted goods. We have made a few arrests for people that overindulged a little too much.
And so far, the extra police presence seems to be working.
They've got lots of 5-0 up front, making it nice and safe and secure.
On your side at City Park, Simney Chuen, WDSU News.
Parking for Voodoo Fest is available at Delgado Community College for $20 a day. Parking is also available inside City Park for $15 a day. Parking is not allowed on the neutral ground on Marconi Drive or anywhere near the ground that borders Bayou St. John. And make sure you pay special attention to the no parking signs as the city plans to ticket and tow vehicles this